Beaverton laid off 400 people in the Beaverton School District, and I remember this one mom, are there any states that do a good job of funding schools? Is this happening everywhere? And the answer, or might surprise it, is that there are some states that do a really good job in places you might not think, in the South, Tennessee, North Carolina, Connecticut, Minnesota. They do a really good job of funding schools, keeping up, and the thing that those states have in common is they are not initiative and referendum states. And if you think about Oregon with Measure 5, not saying it was good or bad, but Measure 97 and 50, the tough on crime ballot measures, that's where Oregon started to go in the ditch when it came to school funding. And then we had those recessions, 2001, 2003, and then we had another bad one in 2007, 2008. Sometimes I wonder, how are even schools open in this state? So that's one challenge that we're probably never going to change. The other one, of course, that everyone likes to talk about and the tax that everyone loves to hate is we're one of five states that don't have a sales tax. And that's probably something we'll never change. But because of that, that puts pressure on other taxes, namely the income tax, one of the highest in the country, and very volatile, and that's what gives us our boom and bust cycle today. So we have those two things that we have to deal with, initiatives and having an imbalanced tax structure. I'd like to even out. I'm not saying we'll ever have a sales tax in our lifetime, but that makes it difficult. I used to have a news director who said, hey, anybody could work under optimum conditions. But so that's why we have to work together. It's imperative that we do the spending and the revenue side. But I think we need to also look at, well, this would be hard. This is a sacrifice for me, but I'm willing to go there.
I just have to.